duck under Brandon Carlo. Leads it off to Jonathan Marchessault. Now Shea Theodore with a wrist shot. Put it to the back left. In front, Cotter scores!
Adjusts himself, finds that pocket of open space, and what a great shot up over that left arm of Swayman for his third of the year.